friends, now we are going to see about the stem of the brain, brainstem. So where it is been located? Located between the cerebrum and the spinal cord. So this is the whole picture of the brainstem, and it provides a pathway for tracks running between higher and lower neural centers. The higher neural center is nothing but the brain, and the lower neural center means spinal cord. It consists of midbrain, pons, which means the bridge, medulla oblongata. Medulla means middle, oblongata means rectangular part. And this is the ventral view of the brainstem. So ventral means front view. So this part is exactly the midbrain, so the middle part of the brain, pons, medulla oblongata. And now we are going to see the ventrolateral, means from the side view. So this is the midbrain. So here we have the cerebral peduncles, which means the pillars of the midbrain, and the pons, and we have the medulla oblongata. So I think you understood what is the midbrain and where it is located and how are the parts. So thank you very much. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel.